Hey Jack, it's Nathan from Facebook. We want to show you how to start the Boeing 757-200. So as you can see here, I guess Quality Wings decided to give me a GPU. I don't know why it's there, but I'm going to show you how to start the 757. So just give me 1 second and I'll get started. All right. As you can see, this is a Boeing 757-200, and yes, I do have awesome graphics. Thank you very much. Now I'm just okay. So let's go inside the 2D cockpit right now. Okay. As you can see here, there's nothing shown on the iCast. So very quickly, what I want to do is provide external power so I can get the APU going. I'm going to put this switch on auto, and I'm going to bleed the APU and start it. Close that. Okay, as you can see on the iCast, we have all these engine shut down. Okay. We open up a little. As you can see, anything orange or yellow, just go ahead and press it. These are basically your hydraulics. This is your utility bus. These are the see your left and right generators for the engine. So when the engines actually start running, it's the engines provide power. I'm gonna turn on my fuel pumps. On my shutoff valves, put those in an on position, close that. Okay, now I'm going to open up the overhead panel again. Okay, I'm ready to start my engines. I don't know why that switch is on. Put that back in bold. Okay, starting engines, you want to have your left and right packs off. So as you can see right now, the knobs are in the off position. And your APU must be on. As you can see, the APU is on. And this switch is your bleed valve. This is the bleed valve switch, and it needs to be on prior to starting the engines. This is your isolation switch. Right now it's off. So what we're going to do is we're going to turn that on. This switch needs to be on prior to starting the engines. So as you can see, the APU bleed valve is on and the isolation switch is on. As you can see, with the line going across. So what we're going to do right now is going to start engine number one. And we're going to select ground, which is your APU powering unit. Starting